continues his domination with a big win over Sheamus.
Yeah, but you have to give Sheamus credit for stepping up. But there was just no stopping Mark Henry here tonight.
Alrighty. We beat Sheamus's ass. Oh.
Devastation behind him. Mark Henry would next set his sights on the World Heavyweight Championship. The world's strongest man would best 19 other superstars in an over-the-top rope battle royal to become the number one contender for Randy Orton's World Heavyweight Championship. This would set up a match at Night of Champions.
Mark Henry's unstable. He's dangerous.
Has demolished a lot of people.
He is a human wrecking ball.
Kane and the Big Show included.
Unstable can be dangerous. Trust me, I know. I've been called unstable myself. Who or what exactly could ever stop Mark Henry? The answer is an RK.
Have a death wish. My whole career has led me to this point.
I'm the champ.
I'm more unpredictable.
Now, I don't think Art can stop Mark Henry.
You enjoy that title because it ain't yours long. I'm more dangerous. I'm more reckless. I'm the world's strongest man.
Hey. All right. Alright, let's do this.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was September 22nd, 1996, 15 years almost to the day, that Mark Henry debuted in the WWE. His debut match was against the man sitting to my right, Jerry the King Lawler. King, did you know then that Mark Henry would be so dominant?
Let me tell you, Michael, once he hit me with a shoulder block that sent me through the ropes and outside the ring with my face up against the metal barrier, that's when I knew Mark Henry had big things in store for him.
There's been so much talk about Mark Henry and his devastation, especially to this man, Randy Orton. But the question is, have we all forgotten how dangerous the Viper really is?
Oh, Randy Orton is dangerous, all right. And I'm sure he's prepared for this match. But at this point, I think Mark Henry is the most dangerous man in all of WWE.
All right. Alright, we got this. We got this. Fuck you, Tony Schiavone. Tony Schiavone will get your stupid ass out of heat.
Randy Orton is going to have to use his quickness tonight. He won't be able to overpower Mark Henry in this one.
Yeah, and you have to wonder if Randy Orton can even physically execute his RKO or DDT off the rope against a man the size of Mark Henry.
Time will tell.
Well, the thing is, King, there was he hit the RKO on Mark Henry in the video package. So that comment was fucking irrelevant. Are you? Okay. All right. All right. The quality of commentating these days is top notch, top draw.
And of course, Randy Orton's problems managing his anger have been well documented over the years. You know, it was just a few years ago
that
he revealed he suffers from IED.
And IED, or intermittent explosive disorder, is the condition Orton claims caused him to punt Mr. McMahon in the head.
Yeah, the key word Cole, is claims.
Yep, but
Randy Orton claims he has IED. In reality, I wouldn't be surprised if he just uses that as an excuse to walk around.
See, he doesn't claim that he has IED because in the build-up to the Mania match, he said that the IED was a lie and that he knew what he was doing. What the
talk about his injuries.
Okay. All right. In his words, he just didn't cut it. Maybe you should actually, maybe the commentator should actually, like, care about the product before they say stupid shit like that. Domination of the world's strongest man.
This is a new Mark Henry. It took him 15 years to get here, but now that he's arrived, there appears to be no
stopping him. Oh, fuck, he is. Damn it. Get out. Yeah, fuck your stupid comeback, Randy. Get out of here. You don't want none of this. Actually, I don't want none of you right now. So that's what's happening right here. Get the bitch. Oh my god, he just crumbled there. And we're going back between the ropes. And now it is show off time. Don't waste time. Oh shit! You could hear him saying, "That's what I do" when he did that taunt. Sweet.
King Mark Henry is more dangerous and reckless than ever before, and he's proving it right now against Randy Orton.
Oh, you're right. Oh my god, Randy's like dead. Look at his freaking health bar thing. Holy shit, I've been whooping his ass.
If anybody can stop Mark Henry, it's Randy Orton. And that RKO, as we've seen in the past, can come out of nowhere.
Yes, but can he hit it on somebody as big as Mark Henry, even though he hit it, like, the freaking two nights before the fucking pay-per-view? King. That was my impression of your ass. Stupid ass bitch.
That was a heavy shot. Playing my games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Well, I give him credit. Randy Orton is... All right, get your ass up and we'll do this signature right here. Nope. Oh, yeah? Oh, sorry. I thought he reversed it. Never mind. No, I need to... Yeah, splash.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. That's it. He's out. He may get the three count right here.
Form the world's strongest slam. Oh, it automatically put me up to 75. That's nice. Don't think you're gonna be taking advantage of my ass, Randy.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, Jesus, that would hurt. Trying to get under his opponent's skin. That would really hurt.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Ooh, a little bit of showboating. Nice Cole.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away. Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Oh no! Oh! This man.
Alright, let me regain some of my stamina here. Kick him because he's gonna reverse. Do the signature. Kick him because he's gonna reverse. Then do the world's strongest slam.
Oh, a resounding move by Mark Henry. One, two.
What? I have to do it again? Oh, shit.
This is uncalled for. What's Mark Henry doing?
The headbutts for days.
He's trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
I don't get... Oh, okay, there it is.
How fired up is Mark Henry for this?
Alright, we're gonna do this again. Right?
Mark Henry delivering triple.
And we're gonna get his ass up. Are we gonna do this?
Oh, he's measuring. How awesome was that?
Power pan.
And he got it.
Oh shit, was he kicking out because I was doing the pin combo? Is that what was happening? Shit.
But look at this. Here is your winner and the new world heavyweight champion, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. A 15-year wait is over with
Does this mean, Michael, that we're all part of the Hall of Pain now?
No, because you didn't get attacked, King. Oh my God.
He's on top of the world. He's the world heavyweight champion.
Tony Chimmel.
Uh-oh.
You didn't believe, did you? You didn't believe that I would be holding the most coveted prize in professional wrestling. Did you? Oh, and don't start cheering. Don't start cheering, because none of you believed it either. You're all doubters. Y'all haters, I'd like to welcome all of you to the Hall of Pain.
All right, then maybe. All right, maybe King was right.
This is my moment, and I'm not sharing it with none of you. You don't deserve this. I'm gonna be the most dominant champion of all time. I'm taking on all comers. I ain't running from nobody, and I'm never, ever losing this title.
Boy, oh, boy.
Oh man, little kid with a Ray mask in the crowd.
Nobody in the WWE is safe.
All right, maybe King was right when he said, "Are we all part of the Hall of Pain?" Maybe he was right, you know, for once. Mark Henry captures the World Heavyweight title from Randy Orton, making him the most dangerous champion to date. Mark Henry looks to add another superstar to the Hall of Pain. The next victim would be the giant known as the Great Khali. Mark Henry attacks Khali before the bell rings on Monday Night Raw. In the next episode of SmackDown, the Great Khali would get to have his revenge against the world champion Mark Henry. If the Great Khali's rating is anything above 82, I'm going to be upset. I haven't checked it, but if it's anything above 82, that's garbage. Oh, Jesus. The worst part about this match is we have to sit through his entrance. Hey, remember when the Great Khali won the world title? The Great Khali won the world title back in 06. Judgment Day 06 is when he won it, right? Yes? No, he faced Undertaker at Judgment Day 06. Was that for the title? I can't remember, but... He beat Undertaker at Judgment Day 06. He had a Punjabi prison match with Taker and with Batista. That match was a fucking... That match was a clusterfuck. Oh, Jesus. Just finish this entrance already, please. Just end it, please. There we go, finally. Oh, Jesus.
King, I don't think we're going to get many figure fours or STFs in this one, right? This is all about power versus power. The Great Khali versus Mark Henry.
You're right.
Yeah, bitch. Holy shit, he only got 3% for that fucking slam. His momentum must be absolute garbage.
But I'd have to give the edge and strength to Henry. Yeah. He legitimately is the world's strongest man, and that's not hyperbole, folks. It's a fact.
Hyperbole? Wow, big word.
I just got 7% for an irate counter. What the hell? Oh, shit, he stood on me. I just got 12% for that. That's crazy, dude.
If I remember correctly,
oh, he reversed, didn't he? Yeah. Yo, Khali isn't that agile. That's an unrealistic reversal.
If the Great Khali beats Mark Henry here tonight, that would have to put him right back into the title.
Yeah, that's definitely not going to happen in real life. I'm sorry to break it to you. That's not happening in real life. I don't care if you are the world's strongest man. You're not doing that in real life. Khali isn't going to take a freaking flop like that. He's not taking that bump. I remember one time I read that Khali and Big Show got into a fist fight backstage for some like stupid ass reason. I was like, oh, of course Great Khali is involved in something like that. Oh, speaking of which, he reversed my signature somehow. That's some bullshit. Khali, please. Khali, I just want to dispose of you and be done with, please.
It'll be interesting to see if there's some sort of union forming between Slater.
Oh my God!
It'll be interesting to see if Ranjan Singh resurfaces. After all, it was under Singh.
Was that 17% for that move?
Championship.
You know, that wouldn't surprise me one bit, Cole. Khali and Singh were inseparable before Jinder Mahal came around and drove a wedge.
Oh, Jinder Mahal and Ranjan Singh references. God damn it, Khali! Stop reversing my shit! Piece of crap. Yo, Jinder Mahal was mentioned in the game. 3MB confirmed. 3MB return confirmed.
When Mark Henry climbs into Hell in a Cell in 2 days, he'll be walking into...
I swear to God, if you reverse it again, Khali. If you reverse it again, there, yeah, you asshole. Piece of garbage. That's what I do. That's what I do, bitch. We got this.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away. What a move.
When the Great Khali walks into a match of this magnitude, can't.
Oh, look at this. Mark Henry has done it again. Another big win here for Mark Henry.
Here is your winner. How is that a big win? It's the Great Khali. He's the definition of a jobber. Like, or was before he left.
I mean, who's going to stop Mark Henry? He's the world heavyweight champion. The world's strongest man, and he just decimated the Great Khali.
Right, it doesn't look like that Hall of Pain of Mark Henry's is going to be shut down anytime soon. And what's Henry doing now? Oh my God, is he coming over here, Michael?
Oh, not again. Come on, Mark Henry. We've seen what he's done with the steel chair in the past, King.
Yeah, come on, Mark. There's no need for this.
Yeah, there is. Khali isn't going to be on TV anyways. Might as well have a good reason for it. Oh, wait. The good reason is because he's shit. Oh, I actually felt sorry for Khali because it looked like he was in pain every time he went out to the ring, and they just kept making him go out there. So.
I mean, honestly, though, what can the referee do? Seriously.
Oh!
I mean, Mark Henry assaulting Great Khali now. Shades of what he's done to the world's largest athlete, the Big Show.
Oh my gosh, you're
And Kane. Exactly, I guess Kane doesn't matter, but whatever.
Injure the leg of the Great Khali and severely. Oh man. Come on, ref, take that chair. He's got Khali's leg set up in that chair. Well, this could break your ankle or your tibia or fibula. This is so dangerous.
Oh, Mark Henry now, 400 pounder.
I'm surprised that King knows the name of the bones. Big Show's music.
There, Mark.
Please don't do it.
Oh no.
Or not.
Great Khali has just been entered into the Hall of Pain.
Yeah, but he may have to make a stop at the emergency room first.
Khali's not even selling it. He's not even yelling in pain like it would. He's just kind of there like, ow, this hurts. Ow, he just crushed my leg. Ow, where's my paycheck? Ow. He's not even selling it. He's just holding his leg. You'd be screaming in pain if that happened, man. Like the Big Show and Kane were.